Black patriarch.
Beyonce, yay! She's talking to us about Black Lives Matter. Awesome. Now, is she black? Because every time I see her, she's like blonde. And her skin is so light. Not that I'm one of those skin color people, but I mean, I showed my mom a picture of her. And I said, Ma, she's supposed to be black. And she's like, what? I'm like, yeah, she's our black leader now. And she was like, she doesn't look black. Today I want to talk about why I don't give a shit about slavery and why it'd be great if we could just stop mentioning slavery. And here's why. I didn't experience slavery and neither did you. No one watching this video went through slavery, so I don't know why you're talking about it.
Alright, so what were you saying about Charlie and Prince?
There's a story that goes around, is around Hollywood to this day about this basketball game that went down. How could you imagine a 4'9" beating a 6'1" brother? Black Nubian King, a little 4'9" androgynous wannabe, you don't know what color he is, beating Charlie in basketball. I was so ashamed of Charlie, I didn't even talk to him for 2 years. My nickname for Charlie? I had a lot of nicknames for him. What did he say I called him?
Darkness.
What did he say I called him?
Darkness.
Yeah, Brother Darkness. That's right. I mean, you know Charlie. Cut off the lights and Charlie doesn't go, Rick, where Rick? Yeah, Darkness. Charlie is my Brother Darkness. That's right. Eddie, both of them is Brother Darkness. Twin Brother Darkness. We'll be right back.
didn't get teased about their complexion was brown-skinned people.
Yep.
Like that cinnamon color. Light-skinned people got abused and dark-skinned got abused.
So damn demanding.
Coming down with you.
All right now.
I'm missing you.
Thank you.
Lauren, she definitely has really given us like another title in hip hop.
I know.
Definitely.
And what's next for you?
More albums. just hard work. I'm up for a John Singleton movie now, a movie part that's tentatively titled. I don't know. I don't even think it's titled yet. And like I'm working on a lot of fashion things now. I just did a big spread, W Magazine, with Kate Moss, and they want me to be the Calvin Klein poster girl, and it's just like so many things.
I know y'all know the gossip in the industry.
I'm the bad she.
No, you're not.
She, oh my God,
no,
why she had that?
I hear what boys are. I'm saying why she was.
I
got
to yo.
Oh, I know what they're talking about now. When they show this, they're going to be like, she got all that money up there.
Like working with Mary.
It was an honor for me. I mean, I can't keep a straight face when she's in the room, so y'all please excuse me if I burst out into laughter. It's because Mary's very funny, but she was very, very special to me and special for me, listening to her music.
Oh, God damn!
The berry, the sweeter the juice.
I think it's the black of the berry, the sweeter the juice.
Yeah, well, yeah. She blacking in the motherfucker, too.
Yo, Jay. Wait.
Yo, you the new kid, right?
I'm from North Carolina.
Yo, you play ball, Mike?
I play baseball.
Baseball.
Who is that?
Oh, man, that's Alicia. Yeah, she fine as hell, ain't she?
Man, you ain't never lying.
Oh, I can't wait. You know it's gonna be fresh, right? First dance of the year, too.
I'm getting tired. I think I'm a stop.
Oh, man. Maybe I should think about this, man. I mean, I did grab a butt that day. But... wow, that was 2 months ago. And she's been cool ever since.
With your boys, the team. You never think anything could be more important.
I was gonna have to dance with Eric.
That was funny, girl.
Oh, wait a minute. Let me fix you up here.
And you hold on to that feeling for a long time until you meet that one. Happen to roll. I suppose one day it'll happen to Slim.
Here you go.
Thank you.
So, you like me?
No, actually, I thought you were self-centered and obnoxious.
Well, so much for my self-esteem.
Anybody you like so much? Can't be all bad.
Family stays together.
I am not going to let Scanlan destroy what's left of my life.
I'm gonna say this once. You disappear.
Allison Davis, BET Pictures presents Incognito.
Fashions from the House of Landry will be modeled by a pair of talented newcomers, Gemini.
You're a model, we know that.
That you know. Think wear. Swimsuits, maybe?
Your swimsuit.
Sports Illustrated? Sports Illustrated, yeah. Yeah, I know you've seen it.
I got it.
You've seen it. You have the 95 calendar.
Yep.
See you guys.
My next guest is a model and actress who can be seen weekdays on VH1 and on the upcoming special VH1's Divas Live 99. Please welcome the deep, dark chocolate diva, Rashamba.
The celebration of Martin Luther King's birthday, he died for us to have the right to vote, have our votes counted. He died for human rights and civil rights. And for it to become a popularity contest between the Democrats and Republicans and just like have the voice of the people not heard.
I think the reason I like this house is because it represents like every intricate, crazy part of me. You know, you've got the wild and crazy colors, you've got eccentric things, you've got expensive things, you've got cheap things, you've got all that mixed up into one. This house in that way represents me. And I think SI has changed in the way that it has learned to include a lot more black women, and it's allowing the doors to open up to more real women.
Next to him, there is no other one. He's very sexy and oh so sweet, and he knocks me off my feet. Say it!
Did you wash these greens before you cooked them?
Wash them?
Honey, it's bugs floating all in this water. You gotta wash greens real good before you cook them now. Here, take this. Guess we start this over again.
The cornbread came out good, Mother.
Yes, honey. Just let me change this dress. Your father be getting home from the meal.
I brought it down, didn't I? Why can't you just give me that?
Because he's an asshole, that's why.
Sir! You were out of line. And you know damn well you should have waited for me.
Shut up! Look, I just happened to be at the right place at the right time. No big deal.
We're supposed to look out for one another, but you just don't get it, do you?
Get what? What are you talking about?
I care about you a little more than I'm supposed to.
Passenger 57.
Tell me you're good at this.
I'm the best.
You ever play roulette? Always bet on black.
This is so cool. We're actually modeling in a real fashion show. Thanks for talking them into using us.
Are you kidding? I wouldn't even be here if it weren't for you girls.
Yeah, Mom. You always told us to dream big, and you're right.
Why you cry?
Bottles at the
shit, how is it? You can tell us. Even got some of these. But tonight,
ain't about the fellas.
So got me perfume from my
man.
You
see, nobody got me on ground.
We never fall through whatever we roll. Believe it, when you get mad, I'm heated. I want the world to see it. When you happy, my purpose never defeated. You not.
Forever, but as long as it's here, then we might as well shine together.
The feds hate me, the sun is, you hesitate me. I'm in your mama crib waiting, duct taping. Your fam, destiny, lays in my hands. Got lays in my waist. Francis, M to the is H phenomenal.
Making hits, stages,
they receive you on. Still can't believe
see my thoughts. No, I'm lacking. Backtracking. Where I met you, pistol packing.
We won't stop. You don't stop. Come on.
Why you over there?
Don't stop. You look good enough to be Miss Miami.
That's right.
Please.
That's right. Why you over there looking at me?
We won't stop. You don't stop. You're looking at me.
Walking while with just started seeing cars cause they auction it. So while you daydream, mama say they gleam. And I deal with hoes that pose in Maybelline. One time you had it all, I ain't mad at y'all. My life ain't rosy, but I roll with it. My mind was fine till the dough hit it and told me that the mo did it.
All right, now, fitting that we all playing games here, being that we all players, you know.
I get brigettes, 5 carats, and all that. From Dolce & Gabbana to H. Bendel, I'm ringing bells. Now who the player? I still keep you in the illest gators.
Late night, get it up, I put it down. Every time it pop up, huh? I got the snap, let it loose, then I lock you for the juice. Then I got you remain high maintenance, high class. They holding out, dash yo.
My collar partner, who in the spot? Baby, ruling the spot, in the mug, in the watch. Half of y'all hate me, half y'all love me. The ones that hate me, only hate me, cause they don't trust me. Stop like love, yo, bitch. Mini zones, baby, love it, yo, hate it, oh. From prissy women to women, that's overshadowed. But you know the ruby, living it up, ain't got all of y'all. Everybody that be living it up, we say
what I do.
And all my ladies that be giving it up, oh.
What?
So your Gucci bag, big move got turn it over the page.
Mohican who survived in the streets and did something decent. I'm so mysterious. Nas and Nasty's the alias. Sexy mamas fly left, we get it pop.
Nikki, Lisa, Veronica, Karen, Bridget, Kathy, Rashida, Kelly, Nicole.
Come on. Get a legend, then she
with a look in the eye so devilish. She like to dance till her hip hop spots. She grew each had me up and then did I drop. Guys like what?
Baby girl, baby make your booty girl.
Ooh, your eyes take over me. They holding me, feel like they controlling me. More on me, oh. Your eyes take over me. They holding me.
I'm in a Benz, she in a new Lexus. 22s with the minked out sweater, with the mink on the left.
Me and my junior's identical. A dude put a wound on the skin of you. I swear to everything that's saying.
Make it jiggle for me, baby. Come on. Mommy, no two.
Chase out.
Yeah.
She's all that.
Baby, you're a design.
All your boys and fams right now in the place to be.
Shake your face.
I thought I told
y'all to run and 2-1-2 or 2-1-3. Stop running, I'll call my substitute. I got holes.
Like somebody's about to pay
you. You know I got it. If you wanna come get it, then the Mount High points you.
Whoa,
no.
Yeah.
I know, man.
So what's it do, baby? How was it?
The commercial?
Yeah.
Yo, I got like scars on my shit.
Want me to kiss the boo boo?
But don't lie, don't play with me. Anyway, no one understands. Anyway.
On the set of the thong song video, just had some chicken, little greasy lips. Don't hold that against me. Every girl's wish, right over that bush, that's in the thongs. They want you to see the thong, they want you to see their face. So they're gonna be working really hard to see that. We got the thong, we got the performance scene, we got this big, huge stage that they built over there. Just keep watching, all right? Peace.
Mama, you're looking good.
Sometimes you give it just because. And a tennis bracelet means they want relations. Know that they want to. The only reason they give you up. And the hands of gold diggers, never enough. But me and you together, I'll shine to the end. I'm making the thugs up with your girl's best friend.
And we're cut.
Slam Dunk's the final shot.
This is Jay's last shot.
And brings you the world premiere of his new video, Girl's Best Friend.
Oh yeah, it's a shower scene. There's gonna be ladies in the shower. I can't be in the shower though.
I mean, I trust Hype, you know, he has a long history of, you know, great videos.
You know, I heard he was available for this one, so, you know, like, well, let's see what's up. We just work good together.
Hey-o!
Beyonce on the red carpet with one of the hottest female artists out here. Miss Aaliyah, how you doing,
baby?
Girl?
It's so good to see you again.
You too. She's just looking fabulous. Thank what are you, wearing tonight?
I'm wearing Gucci. Gucci shoes, Gucci, that little Indian jewelry working.
Oh, that is hot.
Thank you.
Now, you've been working it with these movies. Were you nervous?
Very nervous, but I'm real happy. It's something I've wanted for a long time, so to finally make that transition, it's great.
You're doing another movie this summer, right?
Hopefully. Hopefully if things work out, everything will be rolling.
That's great. What are you looking forward to seeing?
Tonight?
Tonight, yes.
I want to see D'Angelo perform.
Girl, I'm with you because you know he's fine.
He's fine. He's hot.
All right.
Taking me places I ain't never been, but now you're getting comfortable
and don't let go with our friends. Gonna find a place, yeah. Rolling in the Lexus trucks and Hummers. So we say you got a girl, yeah, it's true, you got a man, but your heart ain't on fire. The club is full of ballers and their pockets full of bums.
It was last May, don't know if it rained. There you go.
Good evening. Thanks for joining us. A breaking story out of the Bahamas tonight. Authorities have confirmed that R&B singer and actress Aaliyah is among eight people killed in a plane crash.
Yeah, the plane crashed as it tried to take off from the island of Abaco in the Bahamas. Nine people, all Americans, were on board that plane. One man survived the crash and was taken to a nearby hospital. The plane was leaving Marsh Harbor Airport around 3:50 local time when it went down.
Aaliyah and her crew had been shooting a video in the Bahamas. The plane was taking the group back to the United States when it crashed.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I know that I shouldn't have had you waiting at all.
You wanna go, so never, never, never gonna get it. Never,
King.
The boys say we smile bad. All my girls
Jim
in
Johnson.
The rainbow Cadillac.
This bad boy.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Show stopping at the letter. The red shining with the open. Hydraulics make our heads go nigh. Hair blowing in the breeze. Yo, we such a shine.
Swipe my card, then I do the name, name. You talking to a lady? I want a Kanye, yeah, not the right day.
So listen, I want to get right to this because obviously there's a lot going on with you guys, and Notori is no longer a part of 3LW. And I just want to run through all the stories that we've been hearing about you guys, and I want to hear your side of everything.
All
right.
First of all, she was not arguing with my mom. She was arguing with Adrian.
Okay.
So the rumors have been flying around that, you know, Keely, that Notori was getting kicked out of the group, or that she was leaving, or whatever it was. And basically, you know, it was like she got on the phone with somebody who, you know, is the board moderator, and was just like, yeah, they are kicking me out. The two light-skinned girls are kicking me out. And I was like, light-skinned girls?
I mean, just to say any of that, and to bring in color, and to say that, you know, that she was kicked out of the group because she was the dark-skinned girl. It's crazy. She was brought into the group because she was the dark-skinned girl.
You know, right. Definitely. That's what we wanted. That's what we wanted.
Crazy.
That was the look of 3LW to definitely touch all girls of color. That, you know, I was a Latina. You know, she was going to be that brown-skinned beauty.
Sit up straight. I don't give a fuck if I was late. Dinner with my man on a G5 is my idea of a update. Hut, hut one, hut, hut two. Big titties, big butt two. Fuck, fuck with them real niggas who don't tell niggas what they...
America's Next Top Model is Eva.
Ah!
pages of Sports Illustrated in 2003 at the tender age of 18 years old. And she's been in the SI swimsuit issue nearly every year since and is taking the modeling industry by storm. And this girl is my pick. She is my pick for the next big thing in the modeling industry. A girl like this does not come around often. This girl is Jessica White. Come on out here.
And the Oscar goes to Halle Berry in Monsters Ball.
This is the first Oscar for Halle Berry. She garnered rave reviews.
She's a heavyweight.
Come on, Buster! Same. Whoop his ass! And I slap them plaits out your head.
Oh, you look so good, look so good.
I like to keep your body warm.
I like to keep your body warm. I like to dance with you. Yeah. Hold hands and walk that
And the Oscar goes to Lupita Nyong'o.
Thank you to the Academy for this incredible recognition.
Number 6.
Isaac's girlfriend, or whatever she is. She's up to something.
Like what?
I don't know. It's just a feeling I have from how she's been acting. And from a phone call she made, she didn't want me to hear.
Well, that's exactly what it came for.
I'm tired.
I thought you said you didn't want Lawrence back.
Of course I want my man. They're the best lawyers they have. I can't just roll up to the partners like, hey guys, I accidentally noticed that y'all paid me less than this white guy.
That's why I make sure my white clients get less on their tax returns.
Here.
What?
These are for you.
Those ain't for me.
I want you to marry Benvolio Montague.
I won't.
You know that it is for the good of Verona.
What about the good of me? You know nothing about me. And you never will.
Danai, let's start with you, and we're going to have each one introduce the cast and their role in the play. But why don't you give the audience the context of the play itself?
Why I write is really quite basic. I'm a Zimbabwean American. I am an African woman, and I was outraged. I'm driven by outrage, and I was driven by the outrage that there were so few stories that reflected that experience, the experience of African women, the stories of women of African origin. So that really is my artistic mandate, is to make sure that these voices, these faces, are front and center. In whatever I create anyway. So that's really at the core of everything I do.
Get them both.
first impressions of Nola, darling? Insatiable.
There's a girl that I once knew who often had a friend or two. She gave them time of waiting rhymes sublime.
As a sex-positive, polyamorous pansexual, monogamy never even seemed like a remote possibility. I'm used to knowing what I want in relationships and in my art, but lately I'm just so confused.
This city is gonna burn down to the ground. Folks was already hella mad before this mess.
All you ever think about is yourself. I'd be careful about biting the hand of the people who feed you.
Allegiance to badges. I pledge allegiance to Rebel.
All right, guys and girls, showtime.
You're Mary Jane Paul, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I love your show.
I'm about to go on air. Okay, here's how we angle it. Black women aren't ugly, we're invisible.
Here they come, one by one. In the light.
Black love. The ones who Isn't it a beautiful thing when you actually see it?
There you
hey.
Are.
Yes. What is it, sweetie?
That really weird party planner you hired is looking for you.
Thank you.
Wait. Aren't you gonna introduce us?
Jason.
Sydney.
My daughter.
Your daughter?
Yes. My one and only.
Mom. Go.
Do a video blog today because you know my fans, I've been doing the edit. It won't die.
Black patriarch.